guys, on a recent trip to Disney Springs, we stopped at the Coca Cola store and we actually tried one of those flights of different sodas from around the world.
That's right. The flight consisted of 16 samples of different sodas and juices and teas.
It was a lot.
It's a whole concoction from all around the world. And we brought our friends Ann and Alex with us this time because, as it's one of my favorite places at Disney Springs, I wanted them to experience the rooftop bar. And it was such a beautiful night. And so we sat on the rooftop bar out in the open, sampled all of these different drinks from around the world, and we quickly found out not all of them are very good at all.
No.
As you guys will find out.
Yikes.
So we made our way back to the Coke Bar, at third story Coke Bar, that we had the mint Coke at last time. This time, because we had Ann and Alex with us, we got this abundant flight of sodas, of tastes around the world. I don't know what's on this exactly.
Beverly's
on this. So, I'm going to make sure.
Oh, I don't want that one. I tasted that one. Which one's tray one and which one's tray two?
This was on top.
Okay, so tray one and tray two.
Yeah.
Oh,
Lord. So this is number one.
Number one. It's from Tanzania.
Tanzania. That is Stony Tingo Tangoeasy. Stony Tangoeasy. So we've got the camera on us because Ann and Alex don't care to be on camera. So this is
put their arms out so you can see. See,
this is the Stony Tangoeasy. So let's see.
Tangoeasy.
Yeah.
All right. Weezy.
Oh.
It's kind of Sprite-ish, but
it does.
Got a little bite in the end.
It tastes like a fruit, like a ginseng.
Yeah. I feel it at the end.
Like a ginseng.
Very gingerish.
Yeah, gingery.
Very ginger beer. Very ginger beer.
Yeah.
All right, number two. It's number two.
Number two is this red one. What does that say?
That is Exotic Fruit Punch from Fanta, and it's from Uganda.
Oh, okay.
I'll do that.
Cheers.
Ooh.
That one is
good.
I'm not mad.
That's a winner. Bon Bon Anglais.
From Madagascar.
Bon Bon. Ooh, I think this is like a melon.
Oh, I'm down for the melon.
What do you guys think about smelling it? Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right.
What do you think, little one?
Ooh.
It's like melony and tangy at the same time.
Yeah. Interesting.
Yeah.
It kind of reminds me a little bit of medicine, though.
Yeah, ooh. So there's kind of an alcoholic
like
medicine.
Like a cherry
after...
Robitussin.
Yes. Mm-hmm. That.
I need a palate cleanser.
So you get a medicinal aftertaste on that one.
All right.
Next one is Fresti Green Honey Tea.
From Indonesia. Talking to a child, so I'm trying to instill my villainous ways.
I very much smell the green tea in this.
Oh yeah, I smell the honey.
I don't like this.
Nah.
It's not carbonated, and it's
same.
It comes out very flat.
Yes, expired.
It's expired.
Yeah.
Not a fan of number four, the green tea honey. Where is it from?
Indonesia.
Need to up your game.
Indonesia needs to up their game.
All right.
That's number eight.
This one is Mene.
Oh, that's number eight. So five is
number
here.
Number five, yep.
Oh, they have the number.
Yeah.
This is Minute Maid Joy Apple Lychee from Korea.
So this...
I've never tried that one before.
This is a juice. Lychee. This is not soda. This is a juice.
Okay. Oh, yes. I'm not going to like this.
Okay. This smells very apple-y, fruity.
Yeah.
I like this a lot because I don't like carbonation and it doesn't hurt my throat.
What did I have in the last video that had lychee in it? Remember that? We had it on Thanksgiving.
Oh, it was the cocktail that you had
that's
at
right.
the Yak and Yeti.
It was my first time having anything lychee flavored, and it was super good.
You ever had
Yeah, but I never had anything flavored like that. Yeah. All right.
That's very lychee.
This is Apple Kiwi Fanta from Thailand.
Huh. Apple Kiwi Fanta.
It looks apple. Ooh, definitely.
It's not like apple tucker. Yeah.
Apple candy. Yeah, jelly racer.
Oh, I like that one.
That is a non-alcoholic apple pucker if I ever had one. That is, that's good.
I'm not offended by that.
Apple pucker used to be my jam. I'm not ashamed to admit.
When you were like 21?
No, when I was like 18. Yeah. Before I was of
last year.
Not to condone underage drinking, but it happens.
He never tasted alcohol until he was 21.
That's right. Alright. So what do we have? What do we have is 7?
Smart watermelon.
From China.
Smart watermelon from China. Mm. Not dumb watermelon.
Smart.
So I don't think this one is carbonated either.
I bet you it's like a smart water.
Is it?
I thought it is.
Is it?
Oh, it's hard carbonated.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Wow. Wow.
Wow. If it was a little bit sweeter,
the flavors,
I think it would have been.
The flavor is good, but the carbonation really overpowers it.
It hurts.
Yeah. You can't see it, but Anne's like having to take multiple sips because it's so strong in the carbonation.
It's hard to swallow. All right. Okay, this is thumbs up.
From India.
From India.
Thumbs up.
Oh, I'm scared of this one.
This one, though. This
when
one.
They, when they tell me what reaction I should have, yeah. I usually am very distrusting.
Yeah.
It has, I'm afraid it's going to be spicy.
No, it has a very classic smell.
It's
like cola.
Like, it smells like Coca Cola.
Yeah.
Okay.
Not quite Coca Cola.
Ha! Got it!
No.
This is like spicy Coke.
Yeah. Yeah, well, we all had the very same response.
This is like Chinese herbal medicine. This
oh, really?
Like, yes. Like a prune or like I can't.
Not a good one at all.
It's so
good.
I drank
it.
Oh, I hate this. Guzzle.
We dumped it. That's a no for me, dog.
We have a dump cup.
That's a dump cup. All right.
That's a no.
Tray number 2. Number 1 is Beverly.
So. Anybody who's been to Epcot and tried the sodas around the world have had the delicious flavor of Beverly.
Oh, Beverly. I always love watching people's reactions drinking Beverly because it's so unique.
So
we're going to watch Alex try his first taste of Beverly.
I don't want to take this. Is it good?
So, for the sake of having all of the sodas, I'm just gonna shoot it.
Is this like
it's
a shot
very medicinal?
That I'm scared to take.
Where is this one from?
Italy.
Wow.
Man, yeah. The Italians can make some pasta, but their soda sucks.
Okay. up your game.
It's like taking a shot I don't want,
yeah.
Really.
Are you guys really taking it? Okay.
That is so disgusting.
I hate it.
It tastes like the pith of like an orange rind, like the white part that is always so bitter.
Yes.
That's what it tastes like. It's so bad.
The aftertaste is so bad.
You want a drink of my coffee?
It's bitter.
You're not kidding.
Oh. It's really bitter.
Oh man. That's
all right. Well, let's quickly do the next one so we can get that taste out.
This one is the Aquarius Libra from Spain.
Spain.
Oh, okay.
This is the time.
Well, I don't know. It's close to Italy, so there's.
It smells better.
You want a little more? Here, take
no,
one.
I'm good.
Oh. It's a flat Sprite.
Yeah. It doesn't leave a good aftertaste.
It's
not a big
palate cleanser.
So far, this tray is 0 for 2. Yeah.
This is the tray nobody wants.
The first tray was like,
I just said I don't want it. You're offering it to me?
I didn't hear you. Okay, this one has potential. This one is black currant from Maritius.
Maritius.
I don't know where this is. I was really bad in geography.
Where's a hard?
It looks like iced tea.
It looks like iced tea.
Black currant. Oh. It smells good.
Now I'm nervous. Let them.
Once again, it's not carbonated, but it tastes like a good juice.
I like this one.
It's a good juice.
It's like a juice or like a fruit punch.
This is like a
it's kind of herbally.
Iced tea, like a melon.
Like a raspberry iced tea. Like a raspberry
yes.
tea. This one I'm not mad at.
I'm not mad at that. I'm not mad at that.
Alright, one for three.
Yeah, one for three. Right.
This is Lift Manzana from Chile.
From Chile.
Manzana.
Ooh.
I think that's.
What's manzana
here? Manzana is an apple,
carbonated.
Right?
Manzana.
Manzana
is
apple?
Apple.
It smells like a cream
we
soda.
We have multilingual friends so that they can explain these things.
It smells like a cream soda.
Okay.
Okay. Ooh, I like it.
Oh,
cream
soda.
Okay. I'm about that one. Yep.
This one's good. It kind of has a Pez taste to it.
Okay.
It tastes a little like Pez.
They filled this one to the max. Like
that's probably one that no one likes.
Yeah, they're like, we have an abundance of this that nobody wants. So
this
let's...
is from Sweden, and it's Viar Lingonberry.
Lingonberry.
Oh, so that sounds fun.
We're not Swedish either.
This one feels heavy carbonated.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Wait.
My stomach is like hurting from like
anticipation.
Wait, what number is this?
Lingonberry.
This is
number
five.
Six.
This is the
men's.
Oh,
I'm number five.
Oh, wait. Oh, you missed a fuseberry tea. That's what we didn't like. Number three was the first one we liked, the fuseberry tea. Uh-huh. Number four we also liked, which was the black currant. It was kind of a juice.
Yeah.
And so now this one
is the
Lift Manzana from
okay.
Chile.
Sorry, apparently I can't read. I was blown away by terrible soda.
All right.
You can taste it. It tastes like apple juice.
It's apple.
Yeah. Yep.
It's still a little sharp.
The carbonation is a little heavy, but not as bad as that one. That really overpowered.
That one was actually painful, I think.
It's carbonated apple juice.
Yeah. Yeah, carbonated apple juice, right. All right.
Number six.
Number six now.
Is the lingonberry.
This is the lingonberry.
Did you guys already take a photo?
Take a photo?
Yeah, you get a free photo for buying the train.
Oh, sure.
Oh.
Yeah. We didn't get it. No,
we didn't get it yet. Yeah, yeah.
Do you want to take it right now?
Sure.
Yeah, let's do it.
Thank you.
Okay.
How much is this one?
15. 15?
Oh, that's not bad.
Yeah.
Considering the photo.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, what is it? All right.
This is
the lingonberry. Lingonberry. You want any more?
Okay. Good.
All right.
That tastes like cranberry juice.
Yeah, it's cranberry juice.
It really does. Yeah.
Yeah.
It kind of reminds me of, do you remember, what were those things as a kid that were the plastic bottles that we would squeeze the top off of? Not the wax ones, but like the refreshing juice drinks.
The
Squeeze It. Squeeze It, yes.
Yeah. Squeeze It fruit drink. So much fun, kids can't wait to get their hands on it. You don't just drink a Squeeze It, you squeeze a Squeeze It.
Yeah, it kind of reminds me of that.
Palate cleanser.
For those 90s kids that might remember that sort of stuff. Okay.
Right. Oh, we've had this
one. Oh, Inca Kola. So this used to be available at Epcot.
Inca Kola.
This was one of my favorites. It really was.
From Peru.
Yeah. This is a melon. I already know that this is a melon cola.
Yeah,
and I'm going to love it. Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah, it's a good one.
All right,
this last one.
Last but not least is Delaware Punch.
It's from Honduras.
From Honduras.
This one
I'm in Delaware.
Being able to be magically whisked away to Delaware. Hi, I'm in Delaware.
I feel that this one might have
a medicinal
aftertaste.
Oh, it smells like...
It smells like envelope.
It smells a little bit cough syrupy to me.
That's like a Robitussin.
Yeah.
That's what it tastes like.
I'm scared.
Alright.
Go.
Man up. Oh, it's not as bad as I...
That's not that bad.
It's very, it's kind of tart.
It gets me here.
It's a little tart.
You ever drink something and it like pinches you here?
Yeah.
Tartness.
It's attacking me.
I'm really full.
Now, who wants to drink that?
All right.
So,
well, you are not.
This is Anne's spit bucket, apparently.
Oh, I was dumping in there too.
Everyone was
dumping. We all
dumping
would dump in
there. I'm gonna do it.
That's backwash.
I'm not worried about your backwash.
Oh, all right.
Palate cleanser.
This is this is a mix of like just about everything.
Is he really
everything.
Gonna do it?
Ready?
Oh my God.
Ready?
Really gonna do it? Oh my God.
That is awful.
No, you didn't finish it.
The Beverly. I so taste the Beverly.
Even the baby's laughing at you.
Just like, oh my God, can't believe he did it.
I know.
Bad life choices sometimes.
Even Everly, the baby, thinks he's acting a fool.
Everly, what are you doing?
Okay, that last one was.
That was a bad idea.
Choice.
I really feel kind of nauseous with it.
I'm gonna give you $5 to finish it.
$5?
No, don't. He's gonna be throwing up the whole way home.
Alex, give me $5.
$5.
$5. I don't have $5.
All right.
How's you gonna so there was money?
There was 16. There was 16 kinds of soda that we had.
I got you $5.
I feel like.
You got change for the $5 bet?
So, what do you guys think? I think we probably enjoyed maybe 75% of them.
Yeah. I think there are probably two or three what I will never, ever have ever again.
Yeah.
Beverly is one of them.
Beverly is definitely one of them.
Alex,
Beverly the fuck up.
Alex's response was priceless. I'm glad I got that on video.
This is definitely plenty for four people to try. Right?
I think so.
Two people doing that, that's a lot.
You know, last time Gretchen and I came, I was like, I want to try that. I'm glad we didn't because we wouldn't have been able to finish it all. But I think now, what do you guys think? Should we head back to check out the lights or the trees in the dark now?
Yeah.
All right. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
You guys, thanks so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please consider hitting that thumbs up below.
And if you want to hang out with us, hit that subscribe button. Be sure to ring that notification bell so you don't miss a video. But our latest video is right here.
And the video that we picked specifically for you to watch is right here. Enjoy.